Everybody and welcome to Cinema Cinema Cinema。 今週も話題作から最新作までハリウッド発のホットなシネマ情報をたっぷりお届けします。 OK, here we go。 話題の映画紹介1本目はビル・プルマン主演のラブコメディ、女性に嫌われるのはこんなやつ、ミスター・ロング。続いてはブラウン管から飛び出したファニーガイ、アダム・サンドラーの主演第2作、大爆笑コメディハッピー・ギルモア。そして今週のビハインド・シーンズには可愛いマペットたちが多数出演、宝島をベースにしたアドベンチャームービーマペット・トレジャー・アイランドが登場。トップ10フィルムのカウントダウンももちろんあります。今週も最後まで目が離せないシネマ・シネマ・シネマ。まずはハリウッドで話題の最新作をお送りするハッテスニューフィルムズです。今週のトップを飾るのはビル・プルマン主演の最新ラブコメディ、殺したい女でデビューして以来重要なバイプレイヤーとして活躍してきたビル・プルマン。しかし昨年日本でも公開されたあなたが寝てる間にでは堂々メインに昇格。サンドラ・ブロックに恋をするぶっきらぼうだけど心優しいグッドガイぶりを見せてくれました。そのプルマンがテレビの人気者エレン・デジェネレスと共演する最新作、今度彼が演じるのはロマンティックとは程遠い野暮な男、ミスター・ロング。
Look at them. They're so happy and in love. Don't worry, Martha. You'll be next. Thank you. She's drunk.
ロマンスに縁のないマーサ・オルスト。その彼女に運命の人が。だが彼を知れば知るほど恋心は冷めていく。
Good birthing hips and an adequate bosom.
I think we need to talk.
You want to do something fun?
I don't want to steal beer.
Stolen beer tastes better.
You stealing from me?
Whitman, that wasn't fun.
Now, ついにマーサは別れを決意。
I don't want to see you anymore. Is that clear?
でも彼は諦めない。
I love how you challenge me.
Is this gentleman bothering you?
I'm her lover.
Oh my god.
God, you look sexy in that little hat.
Ellen DeGeneres. Bill Pullman.
Do you think that I love you enough to break my own finger?
Please don't.
Mr. Wrong.
That's love.
こいつ最低。
The comedy star from Saturday Night Live, Adam Sandler. 2年前に制作された彼の初主演映画は全米トップ10初登場第2位という奮闘ぶりを見せました。
Jackpot.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Miss Vaughn.
We're going to start today by reading together a short story entitled My Sister Fanny. Quiet, quiet. Okay, so let's all open up our reading It's Fun books to page 69.
69! Now we're back on the big screen. 最新作では紳士のスポーツゴルフに挑戦。This time, Adam Sandler is Happy Gilmore.
For 400
ゴルフ、それはマナーを重んじる紳士のスポーツ。だが、400年の長きにわたる伝統も、一人の男の出現で、もうめっちゃくちゃ。
Y'all ready for this?
その張本人がハッピー・ギルモア。彼は元ホッケー選手。
My puck, baby! Don't you ever touch my puck!
荒くれ男のギルモアがおばあちゃんの危機に立ち上がる。
This is Gilmore owes the IRS $270,000. We're gonna have to sell the house to someone else.
But she's an old lady. I mean, look at her. She's old.
そして見つけた新しい才能。昔はホッケープレイヤー、今は
Caddy.
Golfer.
Where are you going with those clubs, punk?
I'm your caddy.
He's going to be on the tour. That's super.
Shrewdly swing. Easily. Woo! Body
score!
もちろんガッツも。
I hurt a little, but I'm all right.
Quite a large and economically diverse crowd here at Invitational. I guess it's the new tour sensation, Happy Gilmore.
Hey, if I saw myself in clothes like those, I'd have to kick my own ass.
And おかげでおばあちゃんの余生も安泰。
I'm telling you, this place is perfect. You're gonna make friends in no time.
He's so bad. Get me out of here. 思い込んだら命がけ。
Just go home.That's your home! Are you too good for your home? Answer me!
Golf Banzai!
Damn you people, this is golf!
I'm Bob Barker. Looks like you and I are going to be playing together today. Oh. This guy sucks. All right, let's go.
アダム・サンドラーの主演第2作
The price is wrong, Bob.
ゴルフは格闘技だ Happy Gilmore!
海賊たちを乗せた船バウンティーメイン号船長は勇気と信念に満ちた男百戦錬磨の海賊でさえ彼には恐れをなしたという
Hello, everyone.
今週のビハインドシーンズに登場はセサミストリートの人気キャラクターが出演するアドベンチャーフィルムMother Treasure Island.
Let's torture the rat!
I do believe that Robert Louis Stevenson actually wrote the captain of the ship as a frog. That's a little known fact.
ロマンスたっぷり。
Bonsoir, mes amis.
スリルたっぷり。
Terrific. Captured by crazed wild pigs and sacrificed hideously before a pagan altar.
Are we lucky or what?
原作は皆さんご存知の宝島。
Hurry, Rizzo!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Who hired this crew?
I play the part of Captain Abraham Smollett. Now, it's not often that a frog gets to be a sea captain.
Oh, this is just so cool. We play ourselves.
That's right, that's right. Well, we just hung around until Kermit said, hey, you guys want to be in the movie, basically.
おなじみのマフェットに加えて人間のキャストも出演。ケビン・ビショップ扮するジム少年はマフェットと協力して宝島探しに乗り出します。
His father died at sea. Now, he wants to go and explore the world like his father did.
Now, he's like a dude.Yeah. Gonna be the next Brad Pitt, I'd like to add.
You find yourself talking to the actual puppets rather than talking to the puppeteers. They're so human.
Tim Curry が扮するのはマペットたちの敵。
Beware the one-legged man. He's the one to fear.
Long John Silver.
At your service.
One leg, Jim. Count 'em one.
Tim is a wonderful actor. It was a pleasure to work with someone of his caliber.I get to actually have a sword fight with Tim Curry.
What was his name again?
It's a chicken dish.
Tim Curry.
Oh, he's going to love this interview that we're having. Hey,
ho, ho. Oh, I love it. Tis poetry and magic.
As you know, Long John Silver always had a famous parrot.
Allow me to introduce my pet lobster, Polly.
Piece of the bait, piece of
the bait. This poor lobster speaks like a parrot. He's a very, very confused individual.
もちろん、ミス・ピギーも登場。
Old girlfriend.
What plan is the ruler of an island? That's all I should tell you.
Whenever Miss Piggy's around, there's certainly temperament happening.
No more, Miss Nice Guy!
She did get a bigger dressing room. She has to. How would she fit in?
There is a steamy scene between us where we are actually suspended, upside down by Long John Silver,ready to plunge to our deaths in the ocean over a cliff, singing a beautiful love song. Or did my heart just lose its mind? Why'd I go and throw our perfect dream away? All the music in the film was written by Barry Mann and Cynthia Wilde, who've written just about every song you've ever heard in your whole life.
I've been stuck at sea so long that we have simply gone bananas.
劇中に流れる素晴らしい曲の数々はライオンキングでオスカーを受賞したハンス・ジマーの作。そして監督はブライアン・ヘンソン。
アクション。Who's he?
Henson. I think he's a lighting guy.
Brian Henson.
Oh.
Yeah. No, he's the guy who brings the food around every afternoon.
We sort of really twisted the story in order to make it funnier. So it's quite absurd. We decided, no, let's make a world where you believe that these humans grew up and lived around Muppets all of their lives.
この壮大なアドベンチャーフィルムをプロデュースしたのはマーティン・ベイカー。
Treasure Island is a big epic story to tell and we're telling it with Muppets, of course.
Show the clip.
Muppet Treasure Island.
お待たせしました。次は全米トップ10フィルムのカウントダウン。この1週間の興行成績に従ったトップ10です。10位は先週より5ランクダウン。実際に起きた海難事故をベースにしたアクションアドベンチャー。主演ジェフ・ブリッジス、監督リドリー・スコット。日本では6月に公開の予定です。ホワイトスコール。
It makes the acting pretty easy because you don't really have to act at all. You have to just survive, basically. Hold on and survive and do your job.
Well, we got two jet engines, which are ex-Comet, which throw out 600 mile an hour winds, just literally carves through the waves.
It gets so crazy that the only thing you can do is laugh at how nuts it gets with all the things blowing at you.
I've been trying to kill him for 14 weeks.
Just one story.スコット・ウルフはワウワウで放送された人気シリーズサンフランシスコの空の下でおなじみ。ホワイトスコールで一気に人気がブレイクした彼、日本公開を前に来日も計画されているそうです。
And what can have fascinated you to such an extent, Miss Dashwood?
Tell us all.
We were talking of London, ma'am.
No.先週同様9位をキープしたのはオスカー作品賞候補に決まったアーティスティックフィルム。その他女優賞2部門でもノミネイテッド。Sense and Sensibility。
I make for London shortly and I invite you Lucy and both the Mrs. Dashwood to join me.
Splendid.
London.
Splendid.
Oh, can I go? Can I go?
Oh, you know perfectly well you're too young. I shall convey you all to my house in Chelsea and we will taste the delights.The season. What say you?
Oh, please, can I go? I'm 12 soon.
Mr. Brock, you're not long to have a Mrs. Dashwood come to London.
I came into Devonshire with no other view.
Mrs. Jennings, you are very kind, but we cannot possibly leave our mother.
Oh, your mother can spare you very well.
Of course I can.
Of course she can.
I could not be more delighted. It is exactly what I would wish.
I will brook no refusal, Miss Dashwood.Let us strike hands on the bargain. And if I do not have the three of you married by Michaelmas, it will not be my fault.
Your Lewis.
My grandfather's name, too.
8位は先週より4ランクダウン。クリスチャン・スレイター、メアリー・スチュワート・マスターソン共演のロマンティック・ラブ・ストーリー。日本公開はこの夏の予定。Bed of Roses.
I like to see people's faces when they're just falling in love or making up from a fight, even if they're grieving. Something beautiful about a person's face at that moment. And yours was incredible. Confused and shocked.
ニューフェイスがランクイン、starring Timothy Hutton。高校のクラス会で再会した Young Guys、彼らが女性について語ります。日本ではこの秋公開の予定。Beautiful Girls。
You really got to take this down.
Why?
No, I mean you're like a serial killer.
Hey, don't cap on my supermodels, Johnny. Don't go there. Leave it alone.
I'm just saying it's creepy.
The supermodels are beautiful girls, Will. A beautiful girl can make you dizzy, like you've been drinking Jack and Coke all morning.She can make you feel high, full of single greatest commodity known to man. Promise. The promise of a better day. The promise of a greater hope. Promise of a new tomorrow. This particular ore can be found in the gait of a beautiful girl, in her smile and in her soul, in the way she makes every rotten little thing about life seem like it's going to be okay. The supermodels, Willie? That's all they are, bottle promise. Scenes from A Brand New Day, Hope dancing in stiletto heels.
I am now going to check your freezer for human heads.
You're a fool. You are making it so easy for them to kill you. Coming across as some kind of a crazed animal, Nazi, racist, mad dog who deserves to die.
Is that what you think?
You are making it so difficult to help you.
You leave.
I'm not going to do that.
さすが演技力には定評のあるスーザン・サランドンとショーン・ペン、2人仲良くオスカー候補に上がっています。今週も6位をキープ。ティム・ロビンス監督の社会派ドラマ、デッドマン・ウォーキング。
Do you ever think about those kids?
Hey, it's terrible what happened to kids.
Especially since it didn't have to happen. And what about their parents? Do you ever think about what you and Vitella did to their parents' lives?
It's hard, man, to have much sympathy for them parents when here they're trying to kill me.
Well, think about it. Their kids are shot, stabbed, raped, left in the woods to die alone. How would you feel if somebody did that to your mama or your little brother? What would you want to do to them?
I'd kill them. I sure as hell want to kill them. I understand them parents calling for blood, but they calling for the wrong head. I want to take a lie detector test.
What?
A lie detector test. I know it ain't going to change them guys' minds, but I want my mama to know the truth. I want my mama to know I didn't kill any kids.
主演のニコラス・ケイジがゴールデングローブ賞を受賞。オスカー候補にも上がっています。共演のエリザベス・シューもオスカーノミネイテッド。その勢いで初のトップ10入りを果たしました。 This week's number 5 Leaving Las Vegas.
Listen, I am the most wonderful.
Ben, why don't you stay at my place tonight? Do it, Ben.
Okay. I'll do it. I like to refer to him as crumbled elegance. That at one time he had this style about him, and that he was charming and maybe a little sophisticated. I try to give him a sort of continental elegance at certain times in the movie when he's really in a bad situation.
I thought maybe we could get some dinner. I think you know I'm serious.
Now it's sort of imploding on him with the booze, and it's starting to fall apart, but there's little hints of it still there, although it's somewhat in tatters. You still get an idea of what may have been there.
When is your rent coming up at the motel?
What do you mean?
I mean that I think you should go and bring all your stuff over here.
4位は先週より2ランクダウン。優しかった彼が突如豹変。甘いささやきが脅しの文句に変わります。男の狙いはギャングのボスの無罪評決。アレック・ボールドウィン、デミ・ムーア共演、サスペンススリラー、ザ・ジューラー。
Don't get up. Eddie, listen to me now. You're in danger and your son is in danger.
Oliver, what do you mean? Where's my son?
He went with Jesse and Julia to the movies, didn't he?He's gonna be all right. Such an extraordinary child. Remember last night when the two of you were playing that video game upstairs and you started to panic and he said, chill out, Mamba. Remember that?
How do you know that?
Annie. When I heard the two of you together laughing, I swore to myself that I would do everything to make sure that he gets through this. Do you understand me, Annie? This is a very time for him. He could stray. He could commit some childish error and we could lose him that quick.
3位は先週より2ランクダウン。オスカーには全然関係ありませんのクリス・ファーレーとデビッド・スペード。首位転落も何のその相変わらずのドタバタ騒ぎ。もうずっとやってろ、ブラックシープ。
I think I got it.
No way.
I think it's in there.
Well then look.
You look.
All right, we'll both look together.
One, two,
three. You idiot! You can't catch a bat with a pot, moron. Take a mop, a broom.
Oh, God. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, God. Ow, 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 ow,
me? What the hell are you now? No! Why are you hitting me? No!
You know what we've been doing wrong, Miss Lang? We've been playing the notes on the page.
2位は先週より1ランクアップ。主演のリチャード・ドレファスは大方の予想通り Nominated for the Best Actor。 日本公開の頃には見事オスカーに輝いてるなんてこともありえますね。日の当たる教室。
These guys, for example. Now, they can't sing and they have absolutely no harmonic sense. And they're playing the same three chords over and over again. And I love it. Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why?
I don't know.
Yeah, you do.
Because it's fun?
That's right. Because playing music is supposed to be fun. It's about heart. It's about feelings and moving people and something beautiful and being alive. And it's not about notes on a page.
全米トップ10カウントダウン、いよいよナンバーワンの発表です。今やジョン・トラボルタといえばサタデーナイトフィーバーではなくパルプフィクション。一時は一山いくらでブロマイドが売られていたという彼、そんな苦境を乗り越えて見事この作品でスターの座にカムバック。
You know what they call a quarter pound with cheese in Paris?
They don't call it a quarter pound with cheese?
I mean they get the metric system, they wouldn't know what a quarter pound is.
What do they call it?
They call it Royale with Cheese.
人気が出たとはチャー主演作も作らなんなるまい。というわけでできた映画がトップ10初登場第1位。この作品 Get Shorty は日本でも4月に公開の予定です。
You're a stuntman, huh?
Yeah.
You any good?
Am I any good?
That's not bad for a guy his size.
そしてついに大作に出演。この作品も初登場第1位に輝きました。初めての本格的な悪役とあってトラボルタもやる気十分。共演クリスチャン・スウェイター、監督ジョン・ウー、ブローケン・アロ
ー。 Get him.
You assured me everything would go smoothly.
Everything is going smoothly, I assure you.
Our merchandise is not where it's supposed to be.
It's right down there, Mr. Pritchard. Everything's on schedule. Care for a Coke or something?
Two gunships just left McMurrin and are headed this way.
Oh, wonderful.
Don't worry about them.
I worry. What about the other pilot? We saw him eject.
Huh. Captain Hale, well, I seriously doubt that he's alive. I punched him out of the cockpit when we were scraping the valley floor.
There's a report that a park ranger called in. Said she saw a pilot come down and was going to look for him.
Really? Find her.
山寺さん、はいはい、なかなかいい味出してますよね、ジョン・トラボルタ。
ちょっとお太りになっちゃったような感じがしますね。
そんなことないですよ、軍服姿が決まってたじゃないですか。
いやいや、でも考えてみたらね、うん、トラボルタのアクションものってのはほとんど初めてじゃないですか。
あ、そういえばそうですね。
ね、あのそれとね、うん、悪役ってのもきっと初めてですよ。
あ、いろんな意味で新境地開拓っていうところですかね。
はい、ゴールデングローブ賞も取りましたし、うん、それもこれもあのパルプフィクションに出演したおかげですよ。
確かにあれが転機になりましたよね。
うん、タランティーノ様様ってとこじゃないですか。
なんだ、結局それが言いたかったんだ。
まあまあいいじゃないですかね。というわけで今日はこの辺で See you again on Cinema Cinema Cinema。
ブロークンアローは3月16日公開です。
絶対面白いよこれは。